Kuromitsu is a Japanese sugar syrup, literally, black honey. It is similar to molasses, but thinner and milder. It is typically made from unrefined kakuto, and is a central ingredient in many Japanese sweets. It is one of the ingredients used in making wagashi, and it serves well with kuzumochi, fruits, ice cream, pancakes, etc.
Sources.
Delicious Koma food blog, Kuromitsu at the Wayback Machine, archived November 14, 2010. Taste of Zen, Kuromitsu recipe.